come from University College, and we usually come here, Machi, to Hafford. It's near our college, and it's very, like, it feels like home. We like the Anju fish from here, the Muru. Like, we come here quite often. It's a nice place. All should try this. Hello everybody, I am Anjali Alva. As you all can see, I am in this place called as Machi at Derlakatte. Mangalore is a coastal town, and fish is a staple food. And for all those who love fish uta, this is the ideal place, because there is no other place which can offer fish food, fish feast like Machi does. Me and my husband, we are the frequent visitors of this place, because we enjoy fish uta, the thali that has been provided here, and the fish masala that has been provided over here. And not just us, there are many people, many other who come to Mangalore, and coming to Machi and having the fish uta is one on their bucket list. So if you're looking for a place where you can enjoy, where you can have a fish feast, then I would like to suggest you that this is the best place. So please come here and enjoy the meal.
Hi, greetings from Machi. It's been 2+ years we are in this industry. And first of all, let me thank you, people of Mangalore and around, to make our brand, Machi, you are making it a real, real good brand, okay? Very important thing what I speak about our restaurant is we have our punchline, which is called as clean meats quality. We see to that we live up to the expectation of people and the guests of ours. One more thing which we kept very important thing in mind is parking space. In Kudlad, Nikul Thudupur, everywhere if you go, there is a parking problems and things like that. In Athavar and Derlakatte, if you see both the places, we have two outlets, Athavar and Derlakatte. Both the places, we have huge parking space. Athavar antu 50-60 gaadi varabathinala untoli. So because of that, people are very, very satisfied with that service also. And in terms of service, we have very dedicated service team for you to serve you guys. And one more thing which I want to tell you, basically, Englo with success and karan in Chalmana are maybe our passion towards this business. Passion pannega, basically, we are into fishing. We are basically into fishing, so we know what kind of fish people like it, may not like it, and the freshness and other things you get in Machi, I don't think you can get anywhere out. And one more thing which I really want to tell you, we also use namma urdane, namma ur basically Manjeshwara. Alpadane nammane factory or maybe oil mill daina oil and clanchane kanadu use malpani. We are not using any packed coconut oil, we are using pure coconut oil. And fish egg namma moolu ite almost popular, and fish egg is one of the best thing what you can get in Machi. Apart from that, you have prawn ghee roast. People were talking about it, is awesome. Boka tawa fry, you must taste. If at all you have not visited Machi, you must visit. Okay, and one more thing which I want to tell you, very, 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 very important is, we have only and only two outlets in Mangalore. One is in Derlakatte and one is at Athavar. We have no other branches in Mangalore. Why I'm saying this, because there are so many names similar to Machi is coming. So once again, I would like to say we are having only two and only two branches, outlets in Mangalore. Derlakatte Bokka Athavar. Thank you very much. Please visit if you are not visited. Thank you very much.